Oh, I have all these beans. Welcome back, everyone. I haven't been posting in a while, almost a month. And that's because I've been in Mexico having so much fun. And it's also because I lost all of my camera gear. Except for this little GoPro, it's a hero session. There's no screen on it, I can't see what I'm recording. I hope this works out, I hope you can hear me. There's no external microphone, nothing. But I'm here to let you know that I finally hit 1,000 subscribers, so thank you all. And I am on my way to monetization, so I'll start earning, I don't know, maybe a third of a cent per view. So I'm pumped on that, thank you so much. I also started a little, I think it's called Buy Me a Coffee link. So if you guys are up for it, you can buy me a coffee, $5. And that'll help support the videos, and that'll help me get some new camera gear. I'm going to get new camera gear regardless, so you can expect new videos coming out real soon once I get that back up and running. And I have a lot more videos to make. Upcoming videos, I got to make a new airbox intake for this XR200R. Nice. I got to finish wiring the Maxi N. Oh, I have all these beans. I'm going to do something with these beans, but I don't know what yet. I think I'm going to try to trade them for some welding. We'll see, or maybe I'll just eat them all in a YouTube challenge video. I gotta wire the derby still and make sure that thing runs. I got this Magnum that I gotta rebuild the engine on and do some other stuff too. I have my Peugeot Hobbit that I gotta make sure it runs so I can go for a ride this season because it's gonna get warm. And I got my KTM that I gotta charge the battery. I got a lot of other videos, so please stay tuned, you guys. Thank you all for the support and watching. Please like and subscribe, and I will be back soon with a better camera, better audio, better everything.